But Nora, you don't understand. I need to know now. Please. Fine. Really? Do I really have to do this? I already did something for her. Why is she testing me now? God, I thought we made a deal. What does she mean by that? Two more deaths? Are you kidding me?
I'll help you, but only if you figure out one thing.
What?
Two more deaths had occurred in this village. Give me two names. If you're correct, I will reveal to you the truth.
Who else could have died? Well, all the guards seem like they're alive, so it can't be any of them. Of course, these two died. Who else is left? The two blacksmiths. The baker's still here, sleeping though. And you. Why are you there? You're not the baker. Two butchers. The two librarians and annoying Robert. Oakley. Maddie. Orion, Nate, and Victoria. They're still here. Aiden, the farmer. And Stephanie. Well, everyone's alive in town. But I didn't check my house. Uh-oh. Did anyone in my house die? No! I hope not. Please! No! No! Kids! Are you alive? Oh, they're both alive. Oh, that only leaves these two. Please be here. Please be here when I come up. Please. Oliver! Amy! Oh, they're both still alive. I don't understand then. According to Nora, there were two deaths in the village. But everyone's still alive. What's she talking about? I don't know. I need to go talk to her. Hey, Nora. Nora! Hey, listen to me! Nora! Nora? Hey! Hey, Nora, I don't understand. I already checked town and no one is dead. What do you mean, two deaths? There are still two deaths? Okay, fine, I'll be back. I don't get it. I just don't get it. Maybe I should just handle this in the morning. So much has happened already. But still, who could have died? Two deaths. Huh. Amy! What are you doing up?
What's the matter, Carlo?
Nothing's the matter. Why?
Is something wrong?
Nothing! Nothing's wrong.
I hope I didn't do anything to scare you.
No, of course not. You're not scary.
I'm glad. You promised to love me no matter what.
Yeah, of course. You know about the murders, right?
Yes.
Well, there were two more deaths.
Yes. It's quite sad. But...
But what? Never mind, Amy. I'll be back. Maybe I shouldn't tell her anything. I'm not quite ready to talk to her. And she kind of scares me. I don't know what to do. What do I do? How do I find out who died? Hey, Lori? Do you by chance know if anyone else died? You know, other than the couple over there in the corner? No, no more deaths. Yeah, I figured as much. Thanks! I don't know what Nora's thinking then. There aren't any deaths. No one's dead. I don't understand. And why was Amy being so weird? I don't understand anything. Huh? Did I just hear something? I guess not. I should just forget about it. What do I do now? I can't figure it out. And I'm sick of thinking about it. The murderer is the person you least expected. Ugh! I don't know! What a stupid sign, it's giving me all kinds of stress. Shadow the Ghost Dragon. Shadow? I didn't see Shadow at all. Is Shadow the one that died? Is Shadow one of the deaths? I need to ask! Nora! Hey Nora! Why are you on top of your cauldron? Anyway, that doesn't matter. Is Shadow one of the deaths? Are you listening to me? So, he's not? This is hard, Nora. Why? Okay. Oh my god. It's morning already? I haven't had a good night's sleep in a while. Oh, hi guys. I'm just gonna sleep. Yeah. Good night. I mean morning, whatever. Good night. But I'm not sleepy. I can't go to sleep. There's too much stuff going on. I need to figure out who died. Who died? No one died. Wait a minute. Nora didn't say it was a person. Maybe.
Two more deaths had occurred in this village. Give me two names.
I think I understand. The two deaths aren't people. They're pets. But which ones?
EPS